today we are finally going to show you a very highly requested craft. This is very much reusable and customizable. As you can see, we have used it multiple times for birthday parties, baptism, weddings, and baby showers. Here we are measuring the frames and net of the box. We are now cutting the net, and this is how it should look so far. Fold the flaps with a ruler. This will make it straight and easier to bring together. We created three other sides, one on its own, which is the top of the box, and two, which will be the side and the bottom of the box. We are creating a frame of where we want the clear part and cutting only the middle. Next, get your laminator sheets, transparent sheet, or acetate, whichever one works for you, and measure it overlapping the holes slightly so you can stick it in. Cut out what you need from the sheet and hot glue gun it on. Repeat this with all of the other sides. Once you have completed adding your translucent paper on every side, you are left with these pieces. Hot glue gun all of them together and use the flaps to stick all of the sides together. This is how the box looks like once completed. Pump any balloons of your choice and fill the box with it. Choose which letter or picture you want to put on the box, cut it out and stick it on. This is our final result. Hopefully you guys liked this tutorial. Thank you for watching and happy crafting.